in the truest way as much as possible. And there are many limitations to our learning also. So we often settle between Kerala and Mumbai to get learning experience, and we are very much blessed by getting this opportunity to play for the first time in Mumbai, as far as I am concerned, on such an auspicious day before very musically inclined people. So we are very happy. We are playing a rag from the Carnatic system of music, which is called Hamsanada. In that area, Hamsanada. I don't know what is the equivalent name of the rag for that scale in Hindustani music. There is a very good composition, very great composition by Sri.Haridas Tabla in this Hamsanada, and inspired by that, actually we are trying to learn that rag and listen in Hindustani version of that rag. After a short, we are given actually 35-40 minutes only, because there are more people, more talented people to play also. So we will be playing a short ala followed by two compositions. Probably not in Vilambit, because the time it will take more Madhulai Tintal and Dibdulai Tintal. We seek for their blessings, for hearted blessings to our efforts from such a distant lands. Thank you very much. Rag Hamsanada.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much for the blessings. Keep on blessing two of us, because we are learning from such a place where there is no scope for hearing good Hindustani music. For being the masters, there is no chance. Only YouTube or once upon a time on TV also, only the great masters come. So this, the perfections always go to Gurujis, and the imperfections are ours. Please bear with us. Thank you.